especially for you. I wanna let you know what I was going through. All the time you were apart, I thought of you. You were in my heart, my love never changed. I still feel the same,
especially for you. I wanna tell you I was feeling that way too. And if dreams were wings, you know, I would have flown to you to be where you are.
No matter how far.
And now that I'm next to you, no more dreaming about tomorrow. Forget the loneliness and the sorrow.
Thank you,
thank you.
Thanks, Chris.
Welcome back, bro.
Yeah, yeah.
Umupo ka muna dyan. Myrtle, samahan mo ako dito para pakinggan na ating jury. Tignan natin kung nagustuhan nila ang performance nyo. Umpisa natin kay Ate Shaw.
Myrtle, you did such a great job. Lagi naman. Lagi naman, sweetheart. Always, always. Talaga yan, from the heart yan. Ang medyo nawawala pa ng konti sa tono si EA dun sa pag nadjujuet na kayo. Pero hindi ka nadidistract. Pero kuha pa rin niya pagdating naman sa ano, magaling kumanta si EA pagka, lalo na pag nandyan si Maxine. Pero,
Belated happy birthday nga pala ko si EA.
Oh, oh, thank you.
Ay, thank you guys, happy thank birthday. You. Okay, thank binabawi you. Ko na. Nasa tono ka. Okay. De, pero Myrtle, I love that performance. Thank And I love Shawi. Kylie, so I loved it. Loved it. Okay.
Maraming salamat, Ate Shawi. Ito naman pakinggan natin, Sir Jed.
Alam nyo, ano, iba talaga pag inspired, no?
Correct.
Iba talaga pag inspired kasi kitang-kita sa performance yung kinang ng mata. Kaya damang-dama namin, Myrtle, yung performance mo. I love this performance. Yun talaga yung ano eh, yung 80s sound, eh, 'di ba? Na wala masyadong gimmick, wala masyadong sayaw, pero yung kilig. Pag kinilig ka na sa isang 80s na song, yun na yun. You did it really well. Kaya ako kinilig ako sa performance na yun, kaya great
thank
job.
Thank you, Jed.
Thanks, Sir Jed.
Thank you.
Sir Gary.
Nung binanggit ni Ate Shawi kanina na EA, medyo dun sa umpisa ng mga chorus parts. Chorus parts lang naman. Minsan nawawala siya sa harmony, no? Pero para sa akin, okay lang yun eh. Nung narinig ko si EA na nag-solo, yung umpisa niya, sabi ko, naku, mahirap to. Kasi mula sa melody, tapos biglang papasukan mo ng second voice, mahirap na yan. Pero naiwan ka dun sa ano sa tono mo, hindi ka nadala, hindi ka nawala, which I think for me yung konting mali ni EA lalong na enhance yung galing mo dahil dumikit ka dun sa path, dun sa tamang tono. Galing.
Thank you
very
guys.
Much
thank you, Ate Shawi. Thank you, Jerry.
is your face. Sounds familiar.